Go, Seth. Go, Kilian. Go, 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 go. Hi, my name is Paul McMullen. I am the head coach and founder of Chariots of Fire Track Club in Grand Haven, Michigan, where the ancient Olympic flame burns bright. This is the first of several stories meant to entertain and recognize achievements of Chariots of Fire members. The title of this true story is Hail Mary. For a little background, the Hail Mary is a Catholic prayer said to the Mary, the mother of Jesus, in times of uncertainty. The Hail Mary pass is also slang for a last second long pass to the end zone to try to win the game. So with no more races left on the schedule, Seth Norder of Grand Haven and Kilian Whalen of Allendale got one last Hail Mary chance to show others that unfortunate circumstances cannot stop those with faith. In this Hail Mary effort, on November 14th, at the Meet of Champions in Freeland, Michigan, 1 week after the state meet, where Seth was not allowed to compete, and for Kilian, it was 3 weeks after the middle school season had ended. This race was not part of the normal scholastic season, but one last postseason invitational for champions to race athletes from other school sizes. COVID had ruined their season just when their hard work began to pay off. For Seth, he had a personal best on October 17th, 1631.7. Kilian also hit peak form on October 24th, winning the West Michigan Regional Championships by 21 seconds. Seth was ready for regionals. Kilian wanted one more fast one. Then COVID contact tracing locked down both boys into quarantine house arrest for 2 weeks. Overnight, they weren't welcome at practice or school, and Seth had to scratch his entry from regionals. In Seth's case, this unforeseen disaster changed history. He was Grand Haven's varsity's second man, and without him on the team, they failed to qualify for states. And Seth lost his last chance to break the freshman record of 1620. Most kids would have curled up on the couch with chips and pop, played Madden 2020, or binge-watched Stranger Things on Netflix, but not Seth or Kilian. Wisely, they ran to relieve the stress from the circumstances they couldn't control. Chariots of Fire has four different chapters, and it was Coach Lindsey Hawk in South Haven who texted me there was going to be one more race, the MITCA, Interscholastic Track Association, that's a mouthful, Meet of Champions on November 14th, the week after states in Freeland, right over there by Saginaw. I first relayed the news to Seth's parents, who quickly entered him into the high school open race. He was Grand Haven's only representative. Killian's situation was even more complicated because he isn't in high school and he didn't have a 5K cross-country result to post in his entry. Tomorrow, part two will post to the Chariots of Fire Facebook page to see how they overcame these roadblocks to get to the starting line. Thank you for listening. My name's Paul McMullen, Chariots of Fire.